suppose start off by telling me how you got involved with Cocoa Brown, and I suppose what about the tan kind of caught your eye at the start?
My biggest problem with tanning products was either looking orange on my skin or green, which is so weird. But a lot of self-tanners have this undertone of green. I don't know why or what, you know, but it's a part of it, I guess. And on my skin, it does not look good. So I've tried a bunch of different products, and the Cocoa Brown is the best one that I've found. And actually, one of my favorite places to hit in New York for beauty stuff is Ricky's. Like, have you been there?
Yeah, I have. Yeah. I've seen all the Cocoa Brown stuff.
I love going to Ricky's. That's like, they have them everywhere all over New York. It's fun. And they have such a wide range of, like, supplies and stuff.
Yeah.
So I always go there. And that's where I first saw it and tried it. And then really became obsessed with it, because not only the color and tone of it, but something really important is, like, being so pale when the tan, the tanning products, like, start to wear off. Have you ever noticed?
Yeah, patchy.
You get patchy, yeah. And so with this, I don't. So that's why I was really like, wow, this is really great. And then I spoke about it, and then how cute is Marissa? She sent me a little cutie package. And last week I tried this on my Snapchat, and I was Snapchatting it.
I saw your Snapchat.
You did?
Yes, I did.
Oh God. So I was like naked in my robe doing my coffee, and my assistant had like put things out, like if people send stuff like, oh, look at this or that, whatever, on my kitchen counter. And so I was looking at this going, oh, you know, oh, cause it looked like this, like before you shake it, you see oil. So I was like, oh, this is just going to be like oily or something, like, I don't know, cool, like, you know. And then I put it on, it really looks like this on your skin, like really glittery, gorgeous, like, and you saw my Snapchat, I just kept putting more and more and more on, and then I took it to work, and then I put it all over Chloe.
I saw,
and then she was obsessed with it too. I was like, am I crazy, or is this like so amazing?